Well, to describe hackathon in two words, it's wicked fast.
It's incredibly fast.
Bwin is the largest regulated online gaming company in the world. The online gaming market is a very competitive market. Either you're the first or you're not present at all. When you want to have competitive speed, you also have to have technology speed. And this is part of our mission statement, to be agile, to be on the front, to be the best. We are pretty much on the edge of what is possible. We had a problem, we needed a solution. To keep the session information for the user, we have one single point, and this is SQL Server database that more or less coordinates all the web servers. And there is a natural limit in this application that only allows us to handle about 15,000 requests per second.
Every transaction goes over a single point. This is the session state server.
15,000 requests per second might sound like a lot, but it isn't when you come into our business and into our growth rates.
It didn't scale anymore. We could put more machines to it, more power to it, but it didn't scale anymore.
Microsoft cracked that nut for us. Hackathon was the solution that we were waiting for. We thought that with Hackathon we would maybe double the number that we had before, so from 15,000 up to 30,000. We were pretty amazed when we hit the first test run with 150,000. From that on, it only went up. Right now, the fastest test that we have scaled out at about 250,000. The network infrastructure is definitely now becoming a bottleneck, both from a latency point of view, also from a throughput. It's actually a good problem to have. In contrast to other solutions on the market and other vendors, Hackathon integrates seamlessly into the SQL Server engine. So if you know SQL Server, then you know Hackathon as well. Hackathon is a winning bet for us.